to get to the sixth grade holding area. Follow me.
This is the sixth grade holding area. If you're a sixth grader, you come in here and you find a spot and you can stand or sit. Do not move from your spot. No scooching. No throwing rocks or anything.
You threw that rock at me?
Stay in your spot.
But what if I need to eat breakfast?
Do you have your hand stamped?
Yes.
That means you've got your temperature checked in the front, right?
Yes.
That means you go around and you go in through the bus loading area. Thank you.